So, same thing. I'm here, but instead of opening with the left, I'm gonna open with the right. So, I lean forward. Okay, I slide up very tight. My right leg up, back over here. Right. So I'm tight here. Once I do that, I'm gonna let go this grip, but this one stays cupping the shoulder. So pretty much same detail with my left shoulder pushing here, my left shoulder pushing here. I'm not really focusing on pushing anything, I just don't want to leave it loose. I want to make sure it's tight on him, understand? Okay, now from here, same thing I did with this arm. I like to always get it around, see? And I can hold the gi. And the good thing about this position here, even before you go for submission, sometimes you want to get him a little bit more tired, you can just so by using this leg and pushing over him, he already feels like a lot more of my weight. Okay? Okay, so now from here, what I'm gonna do? After you do this, it depends what the reaction comes from him. A lot of times, you know, people try usually push here, right? So what I do, I simply go here. See, I know it looks very basic, right? When you go back right here. But maybe I can show like, I don't know, if you want me to, I can keep it going. So you can either finish him over here, but for him, in order to defend this, what he needs to do, he needs to exactly roll towards me, right? Keep rolling this way up, like that, in order to defend, okay? So when I feel like he start rolling, he start going to me, yeah. Well, I put my shin here, and go to this side. When I get here, poof. And I don't even need to worry, just squeeze here, that's good enough. I don't need to worry about anything.
Okay.
It comes on top.